welcome to Korea Food Week 2024. This is the biggest food expo here in Korea. You can find everything from really creative food items to really innovative technological items. Now, let's go inside and take a look and see what we can find. Follow me. Hello.
안녕하세요.
누구랑 인터뷰하면 돼요?
네.
반갑습니다. 여기 어떤 회사인가요?
我々アイリスコリアといいまして、本社はあの日本にある企業になります。
저희는アイリスコリア고요본사는일본에있는기업으로됩니다。
아네그러면이렇게할게요마이크때문에
마이크のせいでこういう風にします。
아네한번만더말씀。
どんな会社ですか？もう一度お願いします。
主にですね、生活用品、あとは食品を。
저희는생활용품과식품을다루고있는기업입니다。
Okay, so they are a few food company. Alright. 어떤식품만드시는거예요?
어떤식품을파아どんな食品を預かってますか?지금은저희탄산수라든지요.여기있는탄산수라든지일본의후지산의물을사용하고있는탄산수를메인으로저희는판매를하고있습니다.
Okay, so they make sparkling water. 혹시한번볼수있을까요?이거죠.
네,이쪽이이제쿠팡이랑코스트코에서판매가되고있는저희메인후지산탄산수고요.여기있는상품도앞으로전개가능성이있는상품들을 IS 오야마에서부터가져왔습니다.
Okay. So they are selling these types of sparkling water right now. 그럼이중에지금어떤거가장인기많은거예요?
여기가이제저희후지산탄산수고요.인기가있는거는여기.
이거예요?
네.
이거는레몬맛인가요?
레몬맛입니다.
Okay. So this is lemon flavored sparkling water and this is just sparkling water, I guess. Okay. 이거지금한국에서판매하시는건가요?
こちら韓国で販売されている飲み物はどちらですか?이쪽에지금하나인이상품만한국에서판매를하고있는상황입니다.
그럼나머지는일본에서?
네.
Okay. So this is sold in Korea and the rest is sold in Japan at the moment.
나중에이제한국에서도전개를하려고생각중입니다.
Okay. But they also want to sell the rest in Korea as well. Okay. What's special about this water? 약간 네. 특별한점어떤거예요?
탄산의특이점아따라教えてください.가장특별한점은요,강한탄산이라는탄산이강하다는게저희탄산수의특징입니다.
Okay. So what's special is that it is very sparkling. Like there's a lot of sparkles in there. 네. It's very strong. Okay, that's interesting. Yeah, because in Korea, usually 보통한국에서는탄산수그렇게강하지않잖아요.그렇죠?
한국의탄산수는普段あんまり強くないって話聞いたんですけれども、日本の炭酸やっぱ違いますねって。네맞습니다.저희일본에서가져온탄산수이기때문에저희가어느정도강도가있는탄산수로나온상품입니다.
Right. So since this is Japanese, it's again different from the Korean sparkling water, and it is a lot stronger. 그러면지금다른나라에서도판매하고계신가요?
そしたら他の国でも販売はされてますか?네맞습니다.중국이라든지대만이라든지.동남아시아에서도판매를지금하고있는상황입니다.
Okay, so at the moment they're also selling in China or in other countries in Southeast Asia, and now they also want to get more into the Korean market. Well, thank you so much. Good luck with that. 네, 인터뷰 너무 감사합니다. 네,
감사합니다.
감사합니다.